speaking about his late arrival at Headingley for the third Ashes Test. England pacer Jofra Archer said, "I'm pretty relaxed. I actually don't think I need to bowl in the warm-up at all. I bowl a few balls before we go out. And that's enough for me," added Archer, who picked up 6 wickets in Australia's first innings. Subscribe to the channel for more news.